We all got into property management because we love people and we love the unlimited opportunities that the multifamily industry has for us. Hey, but let's face it, working in the people business, it can get ugly sometimes, and some days are tougher than others. So on today's video, I want to take a couple minutes and talk to you about ways that you can generate unlimited, positive, personal, professional, and property energy for both yourself and everyone around you on the property. So let's talk about how to get positive. Hi, I'm Matt Easton and I work with hundreds of apartment communities. Listen, I know just as well as everyone that, hey, we all have our good days and we have our bad days. But there's a lot that you can do in terms of managing your positive energy and developing positive energy within the property. So let's talk about that. First off, nothing is gonna slow your career, sap your energy, or kill your ability to get leases more than negativity. Both your own negativity and the general negativity that you may find around your community. Starting today, right now, I want you to become responsible for the energy that you bring to yourself, that you bring to your property, that you bring to your teammates, that you bring to your residents, and that you bring to every aspect of your life. Now listen, I know we all can't be positive all the time, but there are certainly some steps that you can take and some practices that you can put in place that will tremendously improve your positivity and have a huge, huge impact on your property, which is gonna help your career. I want you to right now think about your day to day, and I want you to focus on bringing joy to the activities that you're gonna have. I want you to focus on positive outcomes. I want you to visualize everything that you've got going on the property today, and I want you to think about some positive outcomes, both positive outcomes for yourself. Maybe it's that you get a lease. Positive outcomes for your current residents. Maybe you sign a renewal or you get a positive review at the company. Positive outcomes for your teammates, and that includes your maintenance departments as well. One of the first steps is just gonna be starting every morning with a clean slate. I want you to take a big breath and I want you to think this day is gonna be a great day. And I want you to focus on the day being positive. Now I want you to start thinking about questions that you can ask yourself. These are questions that are going to bring you into that state of positivity. They're questions that are gonna make you grateful. They're gonna empower you. These are things like, why am I doing this? What's the big plan for me? What are my goals in life? What's the impact of my career? How many people can I help today? Start developing your own set of questions that you're gonna ask yourself every morning, maybe on the drive or the commute to work, but you're gonna take two or three questions and ask yourself, you know, what's the big picture? Why am I doing this? Where is my career headed? That's gonna set you in the right mindset for the day, and that's gonna help block out a lot of that negativity that you're gonna get bombarded with right as you open the door to the leasing office. Hey, we all know it's gonna happen. There's gonna be negative forces that are gonna hit you. So I need you to set every day with those questions that you ask yourself. Things like, why am I doing this? What's the impact of my career? Where is my career headed? Who am I doing this for? Am I doing it for myself? Am I doing it for my kids? Am I doing it for my residents? Develop those questions that really hit home with you. Now let's quickly cover three things that I do in my career at Multifamily Traffic and that we do at our company that are probably gonna help you personally and also help bring more positivity to your property. All right, so grab a pen and a piece of paper, and the first thing I want you to do is come up with three questions that you can ask yourself every morning that's gonna prompt you to put you in that positive state of mind. So go ahead and pause the video and write down three questions for yourself. Next, I want you to write down three new triggers that you're going to personally use at the property that are going to help set you in a positive mindset. And here's what I mean by triggers. Every time that I enter the leasing office, I'm gonna remember to smile. Or every time I see a current resident, I'm gonna try and remember their name and greet them by name. And if I don't know their name, I'm gonna give it the best shot and I'm gonna tell them, hey, I'll get it next time. I'm gonna make a game out of learning everybody's name and smiling at every resident. Maybe a trigger is every time I see somebody in the maintenance department, I'm gonna smile at them, and I'm gonna let them know, man, I'm grateful you're here. I'm grateful to have you at the community. And I'm gonna spread that love and positivity to my maintenance department. You do that, you'll be amazed at how it just uplifts the whole community. Maintenance really can be the heartbeat of your property. All right, lastly, I want you to come up with two routines that you can incorporate into your day to help generate positivity and to help block out a lot of that negativity. Maybe it's every day you take time out with your associates there in the leasing office and everybody talks about their biggest win for the day. And hey, even those days that are the worst of the worst, there's something good that happened. Or maybe the routine is, hey, you're gonna take a break every hour at the top of the hour. You're gonna close your eyes and you're gonna be thinking about what are all the great things I can do in the next hour? What are three things that I can accomplish? Or maybe your routine is as simple as putting into practice calling current residents. I'm gonna call three current residents every day and let them know that I appreciate having them on the property. You'll be amazed at doing something like that, how much dividends it pays back to you in positive energy. Your property starts to blow up with positive reviews. Those same residents are referring their friends. There's a lot that can happen. So I've given you some homework assignments here. I know you guys don't like homework, but here's what I'm really looking for. I want you to put in the comments below what you're going to do. Maybe list one of your triggers, or list a routine that you can incorporate at your property to generate more positivity. I wanna hear it. Put them down there. I'll respond to each and every comment you put. And let's all help each other out here and let's make the industry as great as we can. Hey, until next time, I'm Matt Easton, your friend in leasing and life. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. I wanna see those comments. And as always, be great and get those leases.